truck that you're seeing out in your neighborhood now is called a rear loader. It's a tandem truck with a single occupancy in the middle with a claw that comes out and grabs your material on the side of the road. And it just clams it and throws it on the truck and just keeps doing that repetitively to each resident, each street, until we get the whole town cleaned up. It's important that you put that pile somewhere very accessible for that clam to get it, so you can get the best impact and the cleanest front yard you can when that truck comes by your neighborhood.